You are definitely the dark horse of the night. My lucky number 7.
This is amazing. Yeah. This is week one. Have you heard the comments?
I know, I'm delighted.
We're gonna go straight into the second dance, which is gonna be a rumba. It's a ladies' dance, it's sexy, and it's very sensual.
So we have the rumba this week. I'm finding it quite hard, yeah. I'm not a very sexy person, so.
She just needs to believe it, that she can be sexy.
Commit a little bit more into it.
Pasquale has all the confidence, so I'm hoping a little bit rubs off on me.
Dancing the rumba, Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
Pasquale, were you trying to take her shoes off at the end? Let's go to Lorraine first.
Oh, yeah. It was so good. It was so good. It's the hardest dance to learn, and I'm a little bit tongue-struck. I really am, because your feet and legs, you teased me in the fan position, the slow action, and then the fingers. I mean, it was there. Huge applause. Huge applause.
Arthur, that looked really beautiful, didn't it?
Nina, believe in yourself. You are S-E-X-Y. Sexy. You are. Rumba is a very controlled dance, and the way you were moving your body is like a panther out seeking its prey. I couldn't take my eyes off you, honestly. Those lines, the leg extension, mamma mia, it's a yes for me, shut up!
Brian, was she like a panther looking at her prey?
Wow. Well, I mean, Pasquale managed to get her shoe open when he was fiddling with her feet, so just be careful with that one. But what I did notice was maybe just a little bit missing in the middle, just to allow that really, really flow through the hips from the floor up into the top half. But I'm talking small. I mean, last week you said you struggled to feel pretty. This week you said you struggled to feel sexy. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
That, for me, was totally unexpected.
Yeah.
And very, very well done on it.
Thank you.
Well done, you two. Great comments. Head up to Lottie. Give it up, Nina Pasquale, everyone.